Let us now study about luminous intensity and illuminance. Here, luminous intensity we simply define as that in a given direction, you must be careful that both of these are quite important terms in photometry. In a given direction, it is the luminous flux per unit solid angle. Like if we are having a source of light S and in a specific direction we consider a small solid angle which is d omega, and in this region if we consider this zone through which the total light energy which is coming out is d phi, that is the luminous flux which is emitted by the source and the solid angle d omega in this particular direction, then we can see if this is the direction n cap, then here we can write a long direction of unit vector n cap, luminous intensity is given as, here luminous intensity is defined as L and the value will be d phi over d omega, that will be written as a lumen per steradian, because per steradian this much amount of luminous flux is passing, and per unit steradian we can state this is the flux which is passing through the solid angle, and the same unit can also be given as candela. So the same value d phi by d omega is also written as is also measured in units of candela, and it is denoted as CD. And in this particular situation, if source is isotropic, that means if a point source is emitting light in all directions, then here we can say its total luminous flux is being spreaded in a solid angle 4 pi uniformly in all directions. So, for an isotropic source here we can write its luminous intensity L, which is given in all directions. This can be given as phi upon 4 pi lumen per steradian or candela. This is the flux per unit steradian which is emitted by the source in all directions. And the next term, illuminance, when we talk about, here illuminance is given as one light falls on a surface and illuminate it, then illuminance is defined as a luminous flux per unit area on the surface where the light is falling. So the amount of luminous flux per unit area which is falling on the surface we term as illuminance. Illuminance is always defined in respect of a surface on which light is illuminating it.